हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस अबाउट पीएचपी सीएसवी फाइल्स, हाउ टू डील विद द सीएसवी फाइल्स इन पीएचपी। सीएसवी फाइल दैट इज अ कॉमा सेपरेटेड वैल्यूज, लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ सीएसवी इज कॉमा सेपरेटेड वैल्यूज। It is a text file that stores tabular data in form of comma separated values. This is the structure of CSV file. This is the structure of CSV file. Here, these are the contents of CSV file. Three columns are there: symbol, company, and price. And if you open this file into any text editor, it will show like this. Comma is a separator for each field. You can also use semicolon for the separation of fields. Instead of comma, you can use semicolon. It is a plain text file and .csv is an extension for that file. In PHP, to format a line as CSV and write it to file pointer, you use fputcsv function. fputcsv function. Here, how to create a CSV file in PHP? We have to see how to create CSV file. PHP tag, then dollar data is equal to array of array, symbol, company, price. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 arrays are there because 6 rows are there in file and different values are there. Then dollar data is equal to array of array. Then dollar fh is equal to open CSV file for write. Create one new file that is named stock.csv. If open stock.csv in write mode because you want to write the data into file. For each dollar data as dollar REC. You know the meaning of for each loop. Then dollar data means array and dollar REC is a value of that array. Then you have to open that file and write the records. Here it will take array and one by one values. If put CSV, it puts the values from dollar reg to dollar file. Dollar fh means stock.csv, it will write the data. And after when the data is write, after completion of writing process, it will close the file. That is if close dollar fh. First, we define an array that holds stock data. Secondly, we open the stock CSV file for writing using the fopen function. Then, looped through the stock data array and formatted each element as a CSV. And finally, we close the file. This is the creation of file. After this, if you open stock.csv file, then it will look like this, stock.csv with separator. You can create new file. How to read that CSV file, which is already existing file is there. Here we have to put F put CSV. For reading purpose, you use F get CSV function. This is the manipulation of file. CSV file is equal to, you have to use your path which you store this file, stock.csv, in your system. Then use here path of your file. Then F open $CSV file in reading mode because you want to read that. If file is not available, then it will give error message, error occurred when open the file, $CSV file. $data is equal to array, while $rec is equal to F get CSV, $FH. It will read the file. Then write data into $data is equal to $rec. $rec, it stores the file data, and after this second line, this data is write into, stored into $data. Then close the file and VARDOM $data to display the file, which data type and values. First we open the stock CSV file using reading function F open. Second, we read each line in the file through $FH file handle and placed it into an array here. It stores into array. $data is array and it stores the data from the file. And third, we close the file and display the array. This is the PSV file operation. I hope you will understood all these things. First we have to create new file and then read that file. Thank you.